sunrise on the 20th of May. Literally sunrise. And there's a few fish moving. And what I'm going to try is, first of all, just a lure for them to chase once I've got the distance of it. And I think there might be hold up. Over here, some nice little rises, so they're already taking stuff coming off the surface. And that might be one of my instantaneous changes. Last time I was up here, there was quite a few takes to the lure first thing. So I'm just going to try and aggravate them and see if they'll take a lure. It's going to be a warm day today. The majority of the action is going to be dries and buzzer later on. But we'll just see if we can get any interest in a fast sinking, what is effectively a cat's whisker. This is only going to get half a dozen casts. Plenty of fly life on the water already, which is a great sign. And no nipper tugs on that at all. Ooh dear, okay, get control. It's a fast sinking lure that I've got on, so I'm not going to let it sink too deep. That felt like a tug. They are confidently just sipping stuff off the surface, which is great. There we go. That just took off a little bit faster whenever I started pulling that a little bit quicker. So the change in pace got the take. Oh, you see, he's almost taking all the fly line. Actual fact, got him back on the reel. This is my heavyweight setup. This is my 7-8 weight setup now. Just the fly line that I have on this, it's a fat bellied leader head, and it just flies out. This is only one of our average size rainbow trout. This, it's gone like the clappers, which is great. But let's get him in the net. It's a good start to the morning. Head up to head up. Got him. And that's just a normal stomp, rainbow trout there, so it is. Okay. And there's our fly right there. There we go. That's mint. Don't go diving into the weed, off you go, pal. Okay, and there's the fly that's we're using. Cat's whisker, pink, orange, and I got the orange stuff from a craft shop that was sadly closing down in Scarborough, and I had a load of this. It looked like flashaboo sort of thing. It had pink, it had orange. It also had some strange coloured marabou feathers. It had pink and orange marabou feathers as well. And they just go to make unusual lures that are particularly good for stockies sometimes, but the fish that's in this lake, I've been in this lake for some time now, so they shouldn't be completely dumb. Just looking down there at the flies that's coming off, and I think the fish are getting wise to them, to be honest. I'm going to have another couple of casts here, and then I'm going to go up to the top lake, because given the way encouraging sign is there's fish rising all over. The not so encouraging sign is that they blew off from the trees. Okay, so let's go up to the middle platform. Normally speaking, fishing down into here looks absolutely great. Give it a go, because there are fish moving about here. Same tactic. I'm going to throw this hut where the fish are moving up and about. It's a popular place, this, for fish. Might end up fishing up further up there a bit, so we might. Oh, we're in. Someone's come up and taken it. It's taken it on the drop. Would you believe it? Chucking a lure in first thing sometimes does pay dividends. Thank you. that, the lure's come out in the net. There you go. Just have to be a little bit careful because I think that's wrapped around him. Right, I'm going to try and let this fish go away here. There it is, it's got it. There we go, fish number two, pleasant surprise. Another fish down there. Probably thinking, why on earth did I eat that? Okay, so try again. Confident rises, love it. With all this blossom sat on the surface, the fish will be very, very nosy. Oh, didn't go at all that well. So it didn't hit, didn't he go out all that well that time? Fly there. Well, we've got flies that look like that. There's another one. There's another one. I saw him move around the where my line was. I think. What size are you? Normal size. I think the bigger, smarter fish are maybe just something that's around. There he is. Oh, he's not too bad. He might have a bit more. See if we can get him in sharpish. Maybe get his head up. Right. Well, he's a better fish. I can't see him. Where is he? Yeah. Oh, I think get your head up there. He is a better fish. So he is. Yeah, he is a better fish as well. Very good. Let's see if we can find out where. Okay. Pond. Well, that's like three fish in half an hour. That's good going. I've seen before you get to the preferred methods that. Let's see if we can extract that other one. good tug there. Go on, do it again. Pull it away from him. Certainly interested in the lures first thing. There they are. I like the sound of those good rises. Hair running on the side of the hill. This might be a good fish it's on, because it's just careered off on me. I'm not showing too much promise of coming back either. Get it on the way. This is on my hair rig buzzer. This is just wallowing about out in front of me. This is a big fish. This is a decent fish. And again. He's just staying out in the middle of the lake, this boy. Getting into the realms of thinking, please don't come off. Oh god, this is a heavy fish. This is a 7-weight rod. Just watch, it'll be a 2-pound something or other. Another rainbow. It is just hanging there. Come up. Yeah, like there he goes again. me birthday. Be nice to me. Just come in. Think. Oh. Oh, geez. Oh, that's a lump and a half.
I got good on Sunday morning. You were down in, I was up there on that.
Yeah.
Must have been about 8 pounds. But it wasn't. I think it's had a tag in before.
Right.
Dorsal fin was out, like, got a slit in, dorsal fin.
Right.
That's a good one, that,
mate. Yeah, I'm quite pleased with that.
Must have put some good ones in, have you?
We did. I'm not going to do this. Oh, God, bloody hell, that's heavy. We did. Well, the hook's out. I just want a picture of that. Before I put them back. Yes, we did. And there was one memorable brown trout, which I think probably will go into the lake and never be seen again, to be honest. But this brown trout must have been £10.
Was it?
Yeah, it was huge.
Yeah. There used to be a lot in here like that.
I think a lot of them will be coming up to the end of their naturals, won't they?
Probably. I haven't seen any for about 5 years. The big ones.
Oh, I can't even get that in my blink of photograph. Right, there is it. Oh, just stay still, you're going back. Thank you very much. Yes, it's my 60th birthday today. I couldn't have started off with a better catch. That's my 6th fish. So it is.
Yeah, it's 11 on Sunday morning. I was back home by 7 o'clock.
Right, I'm just going to let you go, go. Go on. You've still got plenty of life in you. Right. Now, don't go into the weed. That normally means I've got to dig you out. Excellent. Ow, just stuck the hook in my finger. Hair rigged, wicked white.
Oh, buzzer.
Gotcha. Off the top, get on. Yeah, it's a little CDC Humpty. Yes, that fish was nigh on stalked. Just rolling all over the place. Can't bully it, it's only a 4-weight rod and 2.5 pound tippet, so I can't really go daft on it. Yes, they do. soaking wet. See the fly, but I just can't get the hold of it. It doesn't help very bully boy. That was just magical. Oh, there you go. Oh, fair dues, bud.